officials announce Earth's rotation has slowed by 7%, leading to environmental disturbances across the globe.
We are seeing storms of biblical proportions.
Hospitals have become overrun as anti-venom trials continue to fail.
Stocks plummet as Envelicon announces EFCON merger.
EFCON military contractors surrender as creatures take over rural areas.
Power grids around the globe continue to fail, leaving millions without power.
Rural towns are overrun by this unknown species.
Cities face overpopulation as masses flee suburbs and rural towns.
Citizens are warned to stay in the light and out of the dark. Stay inside on the long nights.
Lock your doors, turn the lights on, and beware the watchers.
Yeah, you're speaking with him.
You still interested in the batteries?
Yeah, of course.
Excellent.
By the way, what's the price on those? You didn't really give me one.
We'll talk about the price when you get here.
All right. I'm heading my way out the door right now, so I'll see you in a bit.
Man, what's up?
It's been a long time.
I know, right?
You want a beer?
Yeah, thanks.
All right. So, how was your ride?
Oh, yeah, it was all right.
Yeah, it's kind of crazy out there, huh?
Yeah.
So, you know.
Hey, man, I'm sorry to hear about your parents.
It's all right, you know? On to better times, right?
Sector 7, 2000 hours to 2300 hours. You are are located in Sector 5. The following are the rolling blackout times for this county separated by sector. Sector 1, 0100 hours to 0300 hours. Sector 2, 0300 hours to 0600 hours. Sector 3, 0600 hours to 0900 hours. Sector 4, 0900 hours to 1200 hours. Sector 5, 1200 hours to 1500 hours. Sector 6, 1500 hours to 2000 hours. Sector 7.
Should be here.
Put your hands up and do what I say. Open your coat slowly and turn around. All right, you're fine. Come with me. Here they are.
Awesome, man. Mind if I give them a test real quick?
Go right ahead.
Okay. Total battery capacity at 25%.
Dude, what the fuck? It's 25%.
It is what it is.
What do you mean? Like, I can't buy that. That's not going to do anything.
They're what they are. 25%. That's all I got.
All right, how much are you charging, though?
$380.
$380, that's your day. It's total.
Do you have any other options?
Best I can do is $340.
Yeah, whatever.
Thank you. Can't we just get a new generator?
It's not about the generator. It's about the main cable. We need the main cable because it plugs into the side, and then it plugs into the batteries. Well, listen, you just go out to the garage, wait by the back door, okay? I'll go through this door over here, I'll grab the cable, and I'll meet you around, okay?
What about the window, though?
Don't worry about the window. It's on the complete other side of the generator.
Sound good? Alright. Let me see the gun. You know, your father would be pissed if he saw me with his gun in my hands.
Aren't you glad you didn't go back to Michigan?
Yeah. Alright. Let's get this done. Are you ready?
Yeah. Let's do it.
Okay, come on. Come on. All right, all right.
Bro, you alright? Get the med kit.
Malfunction.
What?
No, power come on. Supply inefficient. Fuck. Shit.